हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम क्लास 9th वाटर सिक्योरिटी वर्कबुक में से यूनिट नंबर 4 का चैप्टर नंबर 1 वाटर क्वालिटी एंड क्राइटेरिया के क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करेंगे। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। क्लास 9th वाटर सिक्योरिटी यूनिट नंबर 4 चैप्टर नंबर 1 वाटर क्वालिटी एंड क्राइटेरिया। नेम ऑफ द एक्टिविटी: To examine the pH of various water sources in the village or area. Purpose/importance of the activity: This activity aims to understand the pH levels of different water sources in the local area, highlighting the importance of water quality for various uses. Examining pH levels helps in identifying the suitability of water for drinking, agriculture, and industrial purposes, ensuring safety and health standards are met. Proposed time duration for the activity: The activity is expected to take approximately 2 weeks, allowing ample time for sampling, testing, and analysis of various water sources. Materials and apparatus required for the activity: 1. pH meter or pH test strips. 2. Collection bottles for water samples. 3. Notebooks and writing materials for recording data. 4. Labels for sample identification. Methodology of the activity: 1. Identify and select various water sources in the village or area, including rivers, wells, ponds, and taps. 2. Collect water samples from each source using clean collection bottles. 3. Label each bottle with the source and date of collection. 4. Use a pH meter or pH test strips to measure the pH of each water sample. 5. Record the pH values in a notebook, noting any visible physical characteristics such as color, smell, and turbidity. 6. Compare the pH values with standard water quality criteria for drinking water, agricultural use, and industrial use. 7. Analyze the data to determine which water sources meet the required quality standards and identify any sources that are polluted or unsuitable for certain uses. 8. Discuss the potential health and environmental impacts of using water from sources with poor pH levels. 9. Prepare a report summarizing the findings, including the pH levels, physical characteristics, and suitability of each water source. 10. Make recommendations for improving water quality and managing polluted water sources. 11. Present the report to local authorities or community representatives to raise awareness about water quality issues. 12. Document the entire process with photographs and notes for future reference. Diagrams/photographs of the activity: Concepts that have become clear during the activity. 1. Understanding the importance of pH levels in determining water quality. 2. Recognizing the impact of polluted water on health and agriculture. 3. Learning the methods for testing and analyzing water quality. 4. Awareness of local water quality issues and potential solutions. What new things did you learn? 1. The significance of pH levels in different types of water. 2. How to use pH testing equipment and interpret results. 3. The importance of maintaining water quality for various uses. 4. Methods to improve and manage water quality in the community. Conclusion: Examining the pH of various water sources revealed important insights into local water quality. This activity emphasized the need for regular monitoring and management of water resources to ensure safety and sustainability. Write your own opinion/experience about the activity. This activity was informative and eye-opening. It enhanced my understanding of water quality issues and the importance of maintaining safe water for all uses. I now appreciate the role of pH in water quality management. Cooperation from the parents. Parents were supportive and provided resources for collecting water samples. They helped in coordinating visits to different water sources and encouraged participation in the activity. Opinion of the parents. Parents appreciated the educational value of this activity. They recognized the importance of learning about water quality and its impact on health and agriculture, and were pleased with the hands-on approach to education. Persons who have helped you. Local water quality experts and community members provided valuable information and assistance. Their guidance in collecting samples and interpreting results was crucial for the success of this activity. List of the reference materials. 1. Local water quality reports and guidelines. 2. Educational resources on pH testing and water quality standards. 3. Interviews and discussions with water quality experts. 4. Photographs and notes from site visits and water sampling. 5. Research papers and articles on the impact of pH on water quality and usage.
Great video. Mom.
Yes.
I found the good channel for study.
Great. Like the video, share it to your school friends. Subscribe to it. But what's the channel's name?
Wings of Fire Academy.